You're watching Mehdi Hussein News, God knows well.